San Diego's Balboa Park attracts visitors with its beauty, arts, science, and culture. Behind the scenes, there's a collaborative effort to make this historic site the most sustainable urban park in the nation. Working with the Balboa Park Cultural Partnership's award-winning sustainability program, 10 buildings in the park have become LEED certified. LEED, Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design, is the most widely recognized green certification program in the world. Casa del Prado is a performing arts space for several San Diego youth groups. Generations of kids have rehearsed in its classrooms and performed in its historic theater. In 2015, the building earned LEED Silver certification. Unlike other structures in the park, the Casa del Prado is managed and maintained by the City of San Diego's Parks and Recreation Department. So the organizations that use the building collaborate with the city on all LEED efforts.
The user groups in this building are very committed to LEED and sustainability, as well as parks and recreation in the city as a whole.
Casa del Prado's user groups include San Diego Junior Theater, San Diego Civic Youth Ballet, and San Diego Youth Symphony and Conservatory. All are enthusiastically doing their part to maintain a green building.
The theater is some of the best recyclers around because we have reused costumes like you see around me for about 70 years, and a lot of these costumes have made it in and out of several shows.
Some organizations are shifting from paper to e-tickets for performances. All groups purchase green office supplies as much as possible, and set materials are reused and repurposed, as well as some of the symphony's old instruments.
We print double-sided. Every computer in the office is set up automatically to do that. When our toner runs out, we return that to the company we purchased it from so that that can get properly disposed of. We purchase eco-friendly light bulbs for the office, and our light switches are motion sensitive.
Amber Weber and a colleague are so committed to sustainability, they take shredded paper from the office home to use in their compost piles.
If Balboa Park can do the right thing in sustainability, then hopefully the citizens and community will then want to do that in their own homes, in their own offices, in their own buildings.
Being sustainable is important to us because we want to make sure that our ballet school is around for generations of dancers for the next 75 years and beyond.
We want this earth to be sustainable for generations to come because we want making music to be possible for generations to come.